Didn't hear anyone come in. The guards usually call. If you had an appointment, you should know. My husband is out on business. He'll be back soon.
If Milos were here, I could have left you alone. As it is...
What are you doing? Where are my guards? Please, please don't do this to us. Whatever you want.
I want to know what sort of work Milos does.
He never says much. He's never said much, even when he was a moisture farmer. I know he's not involved with the nicest people, but he's not a bad man, I swear.
If you don't know anything, I'll have to go to the source. Take a seat.
All right. Please, don't hurt him.
Nisbet, I'm back!
You... what have you done? How dare you invade my home?
If you want the woman to live, I suggest you change your tone.
What does she mean? What's this all about?
Shut up. Just stay calm. You were the one asking questions. I was promised you wouldn't survive.
I did survive. And you're going to help me find the ghost cell.
You have no idea who they are.
The ghost cell came to me. They offered the exchange protection. Assassins. If we gave them what they needed... what could I say? They're worse than we are. And now you think you frighten me?
Tell me how to reach them, or I put a hole in her head.
Milos!
I hear. I get their supplies. My men bring the crates to a drop point in the canyons. From there, the ghost cell brings the supplies home by speeder. The next delivery is soon. Beyond that... I know nothing.
That'll do. Cause me any trouble and I'll be back.
I understand. I will not cause difficulties. Come, Isbeth. Let's get away from here.